Hello, I am the useless piece of shit Tablet Games, now resuming my virgin gameplay of Half-Life 2. Where I just have deactivated the two attack vehicles. And had to figure out how to get through this fence. And hidden secrets. Nope. No, but I'm not. The shoot off. See if this makes any difference for me. I don't think it does. Wait a minute, of course it do. Yes, this is exactly the way to behind the fence. But before I end. But before I enter, I want to investigate this thing too. Yeah, give me the cover now. No, but okay. Yes, okay. Can't jump up to... Yay! I'm actually on the boat now. The doors are of course only texture, so I can't get through at all. No, why the heck would that happen? Yes, through here. One through here. And this secret's here. Not underwater, you. Okay, back then. Yay. But apparently that's nothing. It's a big fat disappointment. Yeah, big fat disappointment. Of course, loading. Any secrets? Nothing. No, why the heck would it be anything here? Yeah, okay, well, what's this? Seems like a quiet place. Yes. Seriously? Nice. Sir? Okay, I have to try to I can't reach long enough, of course. Wow, there's some looting here. I really need to build myself up now. Nothing up there. Nice. Nice. so convenient. Nice, and that's it here. Nothing, 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 nothing. Yes, and there was this thing too. That's right. Wow. Wow. It's interesting getting a closer look at the helicopter shooter. Okay. Okay. Full? Okay then. Nothing really exciting about this boat either. Nope. Ship ahoy, I guess, but that's all. Ship ahoy, yay. Okay, upgrade is nothing. Of course. And the ladder. Good. Good, 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 good. For sure there's nothing else here either. It's not. Great, 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 great. I hope it's a lock on top. So I don't have to. Good. Okay. Many possibilities. But not here. Yes, all closed, of course. And that's it all. You barely hit, and that's it. Oh, hola. Nice. Nice! Nice! Right. This is really greatest thing. Yep, this is the very helipad. And not a single damn helicopter to see, that's good. Yeah, that's it. Okay, I can't get. Can't open that block either. I have one option, and that's nothingness and nothingness. Okay, I'm back to my ride again. see. Okay, with clunky controls. No? I can't simply just get on either, so... But I can get on both sides. That's good. Yes. I get on now. Yes. Ocean gate, all right. Nice, nice, nice. That's not bad. Okay, back off. I can't simply get on here. No! Okay then. Yes, I have no solution. No, not no speed. Ay. That's off the mortal. Yep, here we go. Into a loading screen. Waiting. Black Mesa East! Nice! Ah! Oh, that big a jump! Wow! Yes, that's that. Yes, stop doing that, blocks. Yeah. Land the locator. Nice, at least I got rid of this water ride. for now, I hope. Yep. Could be a ladder there, but it wasn't. Ah, it's of course getting dark. Contaminated area. Of course.
We've got something. Okay, it's human. Hello? Take it easy in there. You're safe now. You'll have to forgive the scanning process. We can't take any chances.
Oh.
Dr. Freeman? Gordon Freeman? Is that you? You've made it here this quickly. Well, Eli is going to be amazed, not to mention relieved. I'm Dr. Mossman, Dr. Judith Mossman. I've been hearing about you since long before the Black Mesa incident. Oh, Black Mesa. I do so envy you working with Eli and Dr. Kleiner when they are at the top of their field. Ah, there we go. You can come through now.
Thank you.
I'll take you down to Eli right away. He would never forgive me if I kept you waiting.
Good to know you.
Wow.
We could certainly use the extra help around here. We've covered a lot of ground the last few months, but things would go so much faster if we had more people with your train. We're closing in on a reliable local teleport technology. Something the Combine still hasn't mastered. Eli thinks their portals are string-based. Similar to our Calabi-Yau model, but they failed to factor in the dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe, but once they're here, they're dependent on local transportation. If they knew what we were doing with entanglement... Oh. Listen to me, I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think that we'll finally have the chance to work together.
Yes. For so long?
Oh, yes. Dr. Kleiner compressed the Zen relay far beyond anything he imagined in Black Mesa. We figured out how to use Zen as an unexpressed axis, effectively a dimensional slingshot, so we can swing around the border world and come back in local space without having to pass through. Oh, here's Eli now.
All right, good. You keep right
on.
Eli, look who I found in the airlock.
Gordon Freeman. Let me get a look at you, man. My God, you haven't changed one iota. How do you do it? Now, let's see. The last time I saw you, I sent you up for help after the resonance cascade. I never thought it would take you this long to get back to me. Welcome to the lab, anyway. It's not Black Mesa, but it served us well enough.
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon here to help.
Right you are. MIT graduates are few and far between these days. We'll get you out of that hazard suit and back into your lab coat, where you belong.
Let me just finish up some work, and I'll see what I can dig up. Dr. Freeman, it's been a real honor. I'm looking forward to working together.
Yes, but do
we... Feel free to look around.
Guys, portal and he said jumped up to some stairs.
Oh, Dr. Freeman, you should stay with Eli. Go on, I'll rejoin you shortly.
Fine scientist, Judith. She was up for your job at Black Mesa, but you edged her out with your Innsbruck experience.
Okay, so I have his book experience. Yay.
Oh, Gordon! The Vortigaunt said you were here. I can't believe you made it so quickly on foot.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
Well, he earned it. I guess you proved you can handle yourself out there.
There's nothing Gordon can't handle, with the possible exception of you.
Dad, please.
Earth surrenders. Interment, etc. Portal storm continues.
Take a look at this, Gordon.
Watch. The Vortigaunts relieved me so I could come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal.
I have the repairs well in hand. Someone misjudged the capacity of the Combine Thyristor.
Are you blaming me?
No, not at all. It was a calculation error, not a mechanical problem.
Then maybe you should let me do the calculations next time, as well as installing it.
Alex, really? Sometimes I think you deliberately misunderstand me.
Alex! Why don't you take Gordon along and give him some practice with the gravity gun?
Sure. Come on, Gordon. Let's go have some fun.
The zero-point energy field manipulator is not a toy, Alex.
Ugh. Let's get out of here.
Okay. A gravity gun? Yeah, I kind of used that one in Aquarius Mud.
So I see you've met Dr. Mossman. She's one of the main reasons I spend so much time outside. You should hear her drone on about how it should have been her in the Black Mesa test chamber that day. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be talking behind her back. It just gets a bit claustrophobic down here. That's the old passage to Ravenholm. We don't go there anymore. We used to be able to go right up there to Ravenholm. It was an old mining town inhabited by some escapees from City 17. Believe me, that tunnel is sealed for a reason.
Yes, very well. We have to go through outside? Yep, another loading screen. And I guess it's a bunch of those, No!
So. Here we are, the scrapyard. This is a gravity gun my father was talking about. You can call it the zero-point energy field manipulator if you really want to. It's designed for handling hazardous materials, but we mainly use it for heavy lifting. Give it a try. The primary trigger emits a charge. You can punch stuff and send it flying. I found it handy for clearing minefields. The secondary trigger lets you grab things. You can throw them with the primary. Once you've picked something up, you can drop it gently by pressing your secondary trigger again. Pick up some stuff and toss it.
Yeah. Nah, so I can't extend. No, okay.
You can also pull stuff over from a distance. Try grabbing those barrels from the front. All right.
See if you can stack some stuff to climb up here.
Is it a break in them? Can you do that, Mr. Freeman?
Try stacking some things. Grab your secondary trigger, then press the same trigger again to drop it gently.
Yes, I'm attempting. But Mr. Freeman here is a retard. A bigger retard than myself, so... So don't expect it to go well.
You can place objects by moving them into position and hitting the secondary trigger again. All right.
Why the heck do you push me down, bitch?
Now let me call Dog. He loves to play fetch.
Okay,
Dog.
That...
Come!
The fucking... Oh!
Good doggy! Gordon, this is Dog. My dad built him to protect me when I was a kid. First model was about yay high. I've been adding to him ever since. Haven't I, boy? Okay, Dog, let's play catch with Gordon. You'll need to use the gravity gun.
Yes?
Go ahead, Dog. Throw! Good catch! Throw another, Dog! Excellent. Go get your ball.
Okay, can I? Okay. How long do I have to do this?
I didn't tell you who'd be fetching, did I?
Okay, what about, but
good throw. Okay, Gordon, let's try something else. Dog, throw something bigger.
Yes, of course. Of course.
No, Dog. No, no point. Down. Put that down. What is it, Dog? Oh my God, what was that? Scanners! Combine sweeping the area! You gotta head back to the car. Come on, Gordon! Dad, shipyard airlock, stuck in a full auto cycle.
Is Gordon still with you?
He's right.
Okay. Now the controls must stop fucking up.
Here.
Good. I want you to.
Dad?
Take Gordon out of here. Head for the coast. Do not go through rape.
Dad? Dad! Damn it! Dog, open the airlock. Get us out of here. Hurry, now! Tear it apart. Get it open. That's enough, dog. Come on, Gordon. Come on.
Okay, but that will have to wait for now. My time is running out. I have to call this an episode. Yeah, well, what a change in the storyline right there. I didn't expect. Yeah. Wow. Wow. Right back into action. Anyway, yep. Bye bye.
This song is my song. This song is not long. I'm a terrible gamer. This song can't get any lamer. I am a retarded loser. Make it a human monster. No one surely do let's me.